peacock butterfly can be found in woods, meadows and fields, mainly red in colour with big yellow, blue and black eye spots on the wings. Male and females are almost impossible to tell apart, with males being slightly smaller. You can usually find them from about late March to August. The peacock butterfly feeds on nectar from a variety of plants, with buddleia being a particular favourite. The peacock butterfly is a personal favourite of mine, with its distinctive colouring and the fact that it can make a hissing sound when threatened. Predators beware.